Ultrasound is a non-invasive imaging technique that uses sound waves to create detailed images of the internal structures of the body. It is a safe and cost-effective, and it does not involve radiations. Ultrasound can capture live movements of the internal organs and blood flow. Ultrasound plays a crucial role in diagnosing fertility issues in women. Abdominal ultrasound or transvaginal ultrasound can visualize the female organs, including ovaries, uterus, and adnexa. Abdominal ultrasound requires a well-distended unibladder. It has limitations in visualization with excessive bowel gases or excessive fat. Transvaginal ultrasound involves inserting a probe into the vagina to obtain a clear view of the uterus, adnexa, and ovaries. Unlike the abdominal ultrasound, transvaginal ultrasound does not require a full bladder but has a limited field of view. The choice of approach, abdominal or transvaginal, is determined by your sonologist or doctor. The ovaries are the pair of female reproductive organs located in the pelvis on either side of the uterus. Each month, ovaries produce follicle, which releases the egg into the fallopian tube. This process is called ovulation. The normal size of an ovary ranges from 30 to 45 mm, and its volume typically falls between 5 to 15 cubic centimeter. Ultrasound is an excellent tool for visualizing the growth and quality of the follicles. A healthy follicle is characterized by a round, thin wall filled with clear fluid, free from internal debris or septa. The ideal size of ovulation is between 19 to 23 mm. Follicles smaller than this size or larger than 28 mm have reduced chances of conception. In addition to assessing follicular size, it is essential to examine the ovaries for any signs of mass or cyst. Small, simple cysts often resolve spontaneously, but more complex cystic lesions, such as masses, abscesses, or endometriosis, can cause complications and infertility and may require treatment. Uterus is a hollow muscular organ in the female pelvis and plays a crucial role in supporting the growth and development of an embryo and fetus. The normal uterine size ranges from 6 to 9 cm. It is a soft, stretchable organ that expands during pregnancies or with age. Myometrium is a muscular wall of the uterus. It has fundus and body. Lower end is the cervix, that is in continuity with the vaginal cavity. The position and shape of the uterus can be detected by the ultrasound. The normal position is antiverted, where the uterus tilts forward at the cervix and points toward the abdomen. Other positions like retroverted and retroflex can also be detected, but they usually don't affect fertility. Abnormal shapes of the uterus can also be detected by the ultrasound. The most common abnormalities are bicornuate, septate, didelphous uteri. These conditions can sometimes cause complications and increase the risk of miscarriages. Endometrium is the mucous membrane that lines the inner cavity of the uterus. It plays a crucial role in menstrual cycle and reproduction. The endometrium thickens each month in preparation for implantation of fertilized egg. If fertilization does not occur, the part of endometrium sheds, resulting in menstruation. Normal endometrial thickness ranges from 6 mm to 12 mm, depending on the menstrual cycle and hormonal changes. Endometrial polyps, abnormal endometrial thickening, and endometrial hyperplasia can be detected by ultrasound scan. These conditions can cause bleeding and fertility problems. Uterine masses can also be detected by ultrasound. The most common uterine mass is benign, such as fibroids. which involves the myometrium of the uterus. Adenomatic changes, which are associated with endometriosis, can also be detected. Cervical, uterine, malignant masses and growth can also be detected by the ultrasound. All these problems can cause complications, infertility, or miscarriages in some patients. Ultrasound can detect dilated fallopian tubes, also known as hydrocephalics. These are elongated, curved, fluid-filled cystic areas located in the adnexa, just adjacent to ovary and the uterus. They can also cause infertility. Ultrasound can detect between free fluid and pus in pelvis and cul-de-sac. Cul-de-sac is a pouch-like space located between the uterus and rectum in females, serving as the lowest point in the pelvic cavity. Pelvic inflammatory disease, PID, is a condition characterized by presence of thick fluid and pus along with septations. PID is caused by infections or tuberculosis and is a significant contributor to infertility in females. So we have seen ultrasound plays a crucial role in diagnosing normal pelvic organs in females and identifying the abnormalities and pathologies that can affect fertility. Thanks for watching the video.